a digging his hole in the ground. So big and sort of round it was, and there was I, digging it deep. It was flat at the bottom and the sides were steep. Went along comes this bloke in a bowler, which he lifted and scratched his head. Whoa, he looked down the old poor demented soul and he said, do you mind if I make a suggestion? Don't dig it there, dig it elsewhere. You're digging it round and it ought to be square. The shape of it's wrong, it's much too long, and you can't put a hole where a hole don't belong. I ask, what a liberty, eh? Nearly bashed him right in the bowler. Well, there was I, a sturdy me oh, shoveling earth for all that I was worth. I was, and there was him, standing up there so grand and official with his nose in the air. So I gave him a look sort of sideways and I leaned on me shovel and sighed. Whoa, I lit me a fag and having took a drag, I replied, I just couldn't bear to dig it elsewhere. I'm digging it round cause I don't want it square, and if you disagree it doesn't bother me, that's the place where the O's gonna be. Well, there we were discussing this hole in the ground, so big and sort of round it was, it's not there now, the ground's all flat and